This video shows you how to organize content using collections. Collections enable you to group content such as apps, charts, and links. You can group both your own content as well as that of other Cloud Hub members. By default, all users have a favorites collection. To create a new collection, click the Create Collection button. In the Name field, give a name to this collection. You can also add a description. When you are done, click Create. You can edit or delete the collection you created by clicking the three dots at the bottom of the collection. The Favorites collection cannot be deleted. To add content to a collection, click the Add to Collection icon, then select the collection you want to add the object to by clicking the plus icon. We will add this chart to our new sales collection and the favorites collection. When finished, click Done. You can add apps, charts, or links to collections. As an example, we will add the consumer sales, ABC Sales, and Sales Discovery apps to the Sales Collection. Links can also be added to collections. As an example, we will add the link to the beginner tutorial to the favorites collection. You can also create collections while adding content to collections. Click the Add to Collection button and click Create New Collection. Then, you can insert the content you want to add to your collection. You can find your collections under Collections. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.